talk shit, I'm an asshole. If I give her good dick, she a bad hoe.
Geek. Good framing right here.
Nah. Go ahead.
So we have to run everywhere.
Cheers to my boy.
Yo.
To be in Toronto.
Yeah. I'm outside. And
what's going on, guys? This is J Nation and TG Nation and all the nations in the world of the United States of America here in Toronto. You already know what the f*** going on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Jerry from TG Sneaks.
And this is Jay from TG Sneaks.
We're landing in Toronto. You already know what the f*** going on. You already see the f***ing sample going on. Show them the back. What the f***?
Show them the back.
Mando.
It's a chicken Big Mac. So, every country has McDonald's has a different, like, menu.
What's that?
Nine bills.
Yeah, Canadian. So that's me right here. Nah, it's a blessing to be here. Oh, he doesn't sleep.
Toronto.
Let's go.
Let's go to Boston.
Boom.
And then.
Hey, show him the dance. Do your dance.
I'm on the near.
Well, the Raptors' quest to make it into the playoffs starts tonight with a play-in matchup against the Chicago Bulls.
Yeah, we love it. Hey, Toronto.
That smile on your face makes it easy to trust you.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Jared from TG Sneaks.
And this is Jay from TG Sneaks.
We just landed in Toronto.
So come with us and see what's going on here in Toronto.
Yeah, let's get it.
So you guys can introduce your guys self?
Yeah. We're in Toronto at SSP. This is my shop. Welcome, guys.
What's your guys' name?
Adam. This is my boy.
Emmanuel.
Perfect. Check it out. So what do you have in size 9 that's like DS?
A ton of heat, bro. This is some heavy
heat.
What's
that?
9 bills.
9 bills?
Yeah, Canadian bills. So for you guys, it's going to be cheap as fuck. Yeah.
Not bad at all. Do you have men's of these?
No, this is the old one.
Oh, this is the old one.
Yeah.
Do you know any store that gets early
in
pairs?
In Toronto, bro, like nobody has these yet.
Yeah, DS, our DS shelf is there.
Oh,
we got
one
military
flag. Yes,
yeah. Boom, this is like Coastal Thunder. The regular dunks, not Supreme, collab.
Oh, yeah,
the Warren
Lotus.
This is a 9. DS, yeah.
It's not bad at all.
Classic Heat, OG Heat as well. 2014 DS, Legend Blues.
Not bad.
420 on these.
Are you flexible at all on your prices?
We negotiate, yeah. It depends on how.
Some coin cool. Flips we can also do.
Let them know where we're at and let them know your name, where they can find you.
Kenshi Toronto. Toronto, Young and Gerard.
There you go.
My name is Andre, and you guys welcome to
Lookin' On. Appreciate it.
This is a nice shirt.
Yeah. For like so around retail school. When it just came out, too.
Yeah, they weren't going for that when it came out. It? Now they're up like a lot, so it's not bad at all. This is clean.
Appreciate it, boss. Yep, appreciate it. Cool.
This is so beautiful here. Yeah, like this walk is nice.
No, I'm saying I feel like I like a finally get you know rest like a you know.
Okay, guys, this is the steakhouse. This does not look like no ordinary steakhouse, guys. This looks like really nice, like top notch. What do you think? Yeah.
No, it looks nice. Only thing that sucks is you know I'm gonna have to pay.
I like this that. It's said it was open.
Invite only.
This is open.
Come on in. Welcome to my crib. Can we get a table for three? This is nice. Alright, we're good. Alright guys, food, what do you say?
Good.
What do you rate it?
8.5 out of 10.
I give it a cool, yeah. 7.9.
The calamari was better than where we're from.
No, the food was fire, highly recommend. You already know, where do we eat at?
The Cake Steakhouse Bar and Mansion.
Fire, recommend.
Bing bong.
Nah, it's a blessing to be here.
Nice. I never thought, you know, we'd be working with the type of listen to, look up to. Everything was hard work and dedication.
Oh, he doesn't sleep.
You know,
me on the other hand.
When you're doing so much.
Alright guys, all jokes aside, it's a blessing to be here in Toronto. Appreciate all of XO. Toronto's amazing place. Definitely want to come back again. Yeah.
I do want to come back.
Love out here was dope. Show here was dope. Food, amazing.
The hotel was crazy. As soon as we walk in, there's like a touch screen. I'm like, whoa.
Alright, what are you about to do?
Hi y'all, welcome to my house.
MTV crib.
There you know. Just go follow me. What the, look at the... Is this the light?
Blackout. Ah.
Look. Hey, hold on. Get ready.
Hey, yo!
Record.
Okay, I'm recording. Go. Hard.
Views from the six.
From the six.
Hey. That's really hard.
Bloop. Bloop.
Hey, bing bong.
We'll see you at the game.
I'll admit it. Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Get hurt, boy. All here going on, motherfucker, that don't understand the concept of putting money first, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I hate coming through stunting on niggas that I know. That's the worst, boy. I'll admit it. You haven't been to Memphis like a minute. I told you that I'm in it for the long haul. You can really get the business. I'll admit it. Roll the switches, hit the switches. Got me feeling like a ball. I don't pass it when I get it. I'll admit it. You too worried about the bitches. I got one girl, it's my girl, and nobody else can hit it. She'll admit it. She ain't fucking with you, nigga. And just like every single other thing in my life, you can have it with a feeling. I hear the talk on roadies, I'm a shit, boy. Phone call back home, shit is hot up in the six, boy.
Alright, buddy.
Hey, we took an L, but it is what it is. Still amazing experience. Once again, shout out Toronto. Toronto's amazing. Might need a story out here, man.
Okay guys, that wraps it up for Toronto trip. It was our first time here, and the XO tour treated us really good. Shout out Nav for bringing us out.
Yep.
They also went to the Toronto game, so that was pretty cool. How was that?
That was a dope game. Unfortunately, we lost, but it is what it is. It was a fun experience being out there. I got myself a little hoodie out there.
Ooh, that hoodie was cool. Unfortunately, I couldn't go. I was doing some stuff at the hotel networking. You guys will see that in Boston.
By that, he means he was sleeping at the hotel, but...
I was resting. Hey. All this motion gets me tired.
Hey, but appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications, and we'll see you guys in Boston. Worst.